It's from 2001, I think. This is When I Meet God.
If the Bible's no solution, why does it feel so warm? And if that girl is no solution, why did she feel so warm? And if to feel is no solution, why do I feel? Let's go.
I loved how the lyrics themselves had so much depth and so much wisdom, and they're all things that everyone has wondered at some point or another, and I'm sure everyone can relate to those kinds of questions. But the thing of pairing that kind of questioning that usually that takes place in such a dark and lonely moment. Sometimes, like, entirely quiet when you're kind of left alone to just sort of go off in your mind in the just entire silence. And the music itself kind of felt like it was, this might sound crazy, it felt like the music was hugging the lyrics. Like it was actually comforting the lyrics. That's how it felt to me. Like this person is like maybe undergoing some intense life crisis or stress or panic. Just thinking about all these things, and the music itself kind of surrounds the person, holds that person together. It's almost like it's answering the questions with warmth. The music was exquisite. Just the whole thing was so intricate. I loved it so much. Wow. Thank you for recommending that. Oops. It's probably about to play something. I have to stop before it does.